And welcome, folks, to another exciting episode of Creeper World. It's time for Gudrun 4, the penultimate planet of the conquest missions. Let's go. Well, that should be easy enough. I'll just fly up. There. Not staying down there. Of course, there's a direct connection to the rest of the valley. Which means that it's probably gonna fill up down there too, unfortunately. Oh well. For now, we'll focus on this. It's just one upgrade node. I'll probably use it for a range upgrade or something. But I'm nowhere near ready to even try and grab that yet. Okay, let's just see what we can do with the basics for now. These, of course, are two good places to plant mortars down later on. We'll see about that in time. For now, I just need more energy. Well, come on. There we go. I would like to extend it further, but I need to build a blaster before I can even hope to expand. Put it here for now, but oh no. No, it's coming in too quickly. I think these are wasted. Unless the creeper stops suddenly, which it probably won't. No, it won't. Great. Just great. Okay. Time to build reactors. Well, one at a time. And this one I'll actually move elsewhere too. When I can move it. Here. Or here? Can this be held, this area? Probably not. Unless maybe I plant it down here. That should work. Okay, yeah, let's build more collectors. I'll try to hold this lower part of the valley after all. Yeah, I know. Right, so I will need a mortar to make sure that it doesn't spill up here, so let's build one in this location. It's not a great place to be stuck in, actually. Probably not gonna reach that far. However, if I could change the position of my guns to here, then it would work. So let's build another blaster in the back here. It's already reaching quite high in this area. Do need myself a mortar. And a second reactor as well. Okay, so for now we're safe, but it's not a good place to be in. This could take a while, digging ourselves out of this. But the first thing I need to do is get over here. So with this second turret, let's move it here a little bit closer. Once it's charged, I can try and get further in could. And then we can cut it off at this point and take over this little bit of land. Assuming this stays stable, I can soon advance to this point. I'll need yet another mortar to be placed here then, though. No! It broke down! Red. I'll just need more energy for now. This should connect it, assuming that it doesn't break down again because I run out of energy. But hopefully it'll work. Come on, guns, keep firing! Okay, another reactor up and running. And I could also move you here. That would also help. In fact, I'll do that. Maybe that's enough to properly get over here. But where to go then? Maybe, like, drive an attack in along this hillside, actually. Well, we'll see. They fire almost at the same time. Oh, nice. I still need another mortar up here, though. And another reactor. We're slowly building the reactors we need, because we have so little land to even cover with collectors. And because of all the hills everywhere, even the land that we do have is pretty bad for energy mining. So, there's that. Those three mortars, though, we should keep the creeper under control at least. Also, I'll build another relay up here, because that's where I'll start my assault northward. Another reactor, please. Optimally, I should only need one gun here. Probably only once the mortar has been constructed. Because right now the mass of creepers is just too much. It's overflowing the valley otherwise. Okay, so we're getting the... Yeah, we're being charged up now. Another reactor, please. Okay, now this should work. Creeper's being driven back properly at this point. And that should allow me to retreat with one of my guns. Will that work? Is one gun enough? It looks like it... No. No, it doesn't look like it's stable. It's actually getting closer slowly, but surely. I need this other gun there as well. Can't help it. Cannot help it. Only thing I can do is move it into a better position, maybe. Like over here. There. Okay. So that seems to be the minimum to keep the lower valley safe. That's 10 reactors, but I think I can build more. In fact, I need more, because I'm still running a deficit. So, yeah. Can't be helped. Need more. We have reached a standstill at least. We are safe. One. And now we're running a bit of a surplus. That's good. Okay, let's try to build three at the same time, at least. That way we would, hopefully, get somewhere more quickly. But we are reaching a deficit again. Oh well. Should be okay, though. I'll have 20 reactors, and then we can start with some other upgrades. I'll need to construct a lot of blasters if I want to break through here. And at least one mortar to place here, so it can nuke this area. Okay, so that's 13 reactors. That's 15. Can I handle 16? 17. Okay. Yeah. The surplus is shrinking, but I'm still okay. I'm running a slight deficit, but not a lot. So that is good. Oh boy. This will take a while still. At least once I have no more energy woes, I'll be able to break through. So that's 20 reactors now. And then we can build some speed upgrades, and then I'll start building weapons to move in. Maybe the main point is to clear this area out, and then get a foothold here and here. And from there, it will be easy, but clearing this area out will be the problem. Okay. Five speed upgrades at once. Now we're doing fine in terms of energy collection. And we don't risk running a deficit, even though I can do a lot at the same time now. So that's good. I'll also build some of the speed upgrades on higher ground, I think. Just in case something really awful happens. I hope it doesn't, but you never know. Any room? Yes. Just a tiny deficit. Nothing much. 5 storage. Actually, can build more than that. 6, 7. Good. Nine and 10. There we go. So, now that that is done, we'll start constructing our weapons. First, I want a drone. A drone to help bombard the area. So I'll place that here. Second, I need blasters and a lot of them. Well, 4 at least. And I will need a mortar. Build that back here, so it doesn't shoot. Yet. Need it charged up fully before I move in. Okay, the guns are almost ready. Once the drone starts nuking this area, the guns can move into this place, and then the mortar can take the place here, I think. Right. Just need to fill up the drone. Yeah. Okay. Drone is ready. Mortar is not yet. It'll be soon though. Okay. So let's start. Try to take this area. Yes. Good job, drone. Okay, the mortar will lag behind a bit. For now. Not by much. Because this is already a good spot. Very good spot. No, that's where the mortar goes. You go there. Okay. Looking pretty good. I just need to wait for this relay and then the mortar can go into position. There. Okay. So, not only do we have a good position to nuke the area from, we can also start connecting things now. I think one robot blaster here will be sufficient. In the meantime, we'll try to get further west with the relays. And you can nuke this, why not? Guess we can grab the upgrade now. Why not? Very helpful. Increase the range. Again, range is the most important here. So that we can get proper attacks in. And you, for instance, you should probably go here. While you... go... I don't know... here. Okay, we just need some more relays up here, so I can properly position the last of my mortars. For instance, by moving you here first, and then I'll reposition you. Turn this on. Alright. That worked out nicely. Nuke this again. While the mortar gets into position. And I construct a relay here for this gun to be charged with. And that gun as well. So with all these things together, we should pretty much have won. I don't see a reason why not. Just need to place another relay. And we're done! So the starting phase was pretty slow, but in the end, actually getting to charge all the rift totems didn't take us that long after all. Just, you know, starting out was kind of difficult, I guess. Okay. Charging. And then we're out. There. Nice. There we go. Wow, we really decimated a creeper at the end there. Okay. That was Gudrun 4. The last of the Gudrun missions, and presumably the last of the Conquest missions too, next time. See you then, folks. Bye.